So, no leaks. Motor's tight. No gas leaks. Replaced all the float valves and needles and all that when we first got it. So now I got 1,577 miles. I put 25 miles on the trip meter. No problems.